coming. What do you think we could give to our mothers?
I don't know yet. We got not enough money to buy a big present, and we can't go anywhere without our families. What can we do?
Instead of giving them a big present, why don't we tell our mummies how special they are?
Good idea. Let's go ask our friends too.
Let's go.
You think your mother so special?
Because she cares about me and she loves me.
Take care of us.
My mother is very... Sometimes she's angry and sometimes she is happy. But depends what we do. If we fight, yes, obviously she's angry.
She gave birth to me. Good. And like three other brothers.
Okay, she loves me very much.
She's always nice.
Oh, she's always nice.
Gives us good food.
Also, my mom's so special that she's caring and she's kind-hearted and she, you know, she can see people, their problems. Yeah.
She's a mom. That's why she's very special.
My mom is she's very faithful. She's very loving and she always wants to do for the best of us, like, even though she's tired, even though she's sick of us, she still takes care of us, and yeah.
I think that my mother is a very supportive, caring, and responsible mom.
God made her like that.
God made her like that, so she enjoyed it.
Because God also God loves her.
My mother. She is the most patient woman ever to handle me.
My mother doesn't scold me.
Is that a privilege?
Yes.
What would you like to say to your mother on Mother's Day?
Happy Mother's Day and I love her.
I love you very much and happy Mother's Day.
I just want to say thank you, Mom, for taking care of me for 14 years.
I want to wish a happily family.
Happily family? Aww, okay. Elizabeth?
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. And
I'm going to make something for her.
You want to make something for her? All right, you can do it, all right?
Sleep with Mommy.
I want to wish her. I wish my mom can... healthy forever. And I love you.
Happy Mother's Day.
I wish that you be healthy and strong. And happy Mother's Day.
Well, I would say...
Indescribable.
Yeah, indescribable.
Oh, so
I love you.
Oh, and Lindsay, what do you want to say about
me? I love you the best.
Well, I wish my mom that she will stay healthy and, you know, happy-go-lucky.
Love you very much. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you, Mom, for taking care for me for 17 years.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, lor.
These are very good, unique sons.
Phew, what a tiring day.
Yeah.
All mommies are special. I want to go home and tell my mommy that I love her, even though she wants me to do work and I want to play. Me too. I will not trade my mommy for anyone else. You wanna go get some ice cream right now?
Yeah.
Let's go!